everyone had a wonderful weekend. It's week four, but in second community meeting coming up. I'm sorry that I don't have a creative video or funny video to show, but I do want to show off what's going to happen for this entire quarter if anyone is curious. This is called the community chart or circle, I don't really know, but this has the plans of the entire quarter. It's in the shape of a circle because you can actually jump in whatever topic that does interest you because they all connect to each other. So for this second meeting, we'll be talking about values and morals and morality, pretty much what you value and how to define morality in day-to-day lives. So it'll be a really interesting community discussion. I do recommend if you have any thoughts or concerns about it to come out to this Tuesday's community meeting at SSPA 1170 from 5 to 6, because community is where your heart's at. I will be bringing snacks, so I hope to see you, some of you guys there, some new faces. Bring your friends, they don't even have to be common members, just to have a discussion about values and morals. So feel free to subscribe to my video or follow my Twitter. Okay, so have a wonderful week and I hope to see you guys around. Bye! So take